Hello everybody, this is NMPD here, and today...
Yeah, I didn't think this would be a problem.
Today is something that I should have discussed a while ago. I mean, I definitely talked about why I disabled the ratings, but I had to get rid of the video because, you know, I wasn't really in a perfect state. My mental health was, the insanity level, let's just say. I was feeling extremely depressed at the time that I just couldn't fucking hold it anymore. It was that bad at the time. But I am okay now, no need to worry. Doesn't mean now I'm cured from depression, I just don't feel like I am depressed. I mean, there are times that I feel it. You know, it's at least better than feeling it daily. So yeah, that's pretty much why I removed that update video. It was like an update video and a rant at the same time. I don't even remember what the video was like, to be honest. I definitely said I wanted to off myself. I guess somebody ratted me out. But hey, you know, it is what it is. Yeah, I could have edited it out, but yeah, I just felt like getting rid of it because... I don't know, man. I feel like I could have discussed all of it better. So yeah, during that video, I did talk about why I disabled him, and the reason why I did is because ever since YouTube, for some reason, likes to take away my hard-earned likes, let's just say, for an example, I have 15 likes on my recent video, and YouTube takes 5 of them away. I only have 10 likes. Like, that's the kind of shit, and mainly the reason why I had to disable it. Like, what's even the point showing the likes if the likes aren't actually the actual likes that I actually got? And I know some of you are thinking, why should it matter? They're just numbers. Well, you are and are not right at the same time. And here's why. When it comes to liking a video, it shows engagement, and YouTube will possibly move that video up to other people's recommendations if it gets a lot of likes. Or dislikes. Either way, it counts as engagement. And at the same time, I can understand, like, numbers are numbers and everything and shit. Like, I know. But at the same time, that also shows engagement too. And ever since YouTube started removing my hard-earned likes for videos that I actually worked my ass off, that actually took like possibly hours or an hour and a half. I mean, it just all depends how much effort I put into a video. I mean, to be fair, most of my videos are not that easy to make. I put in a lot of effort on most of the videos, including that Killing Floor 2 video I made about, you know, pretty much exposing Tripwire. If you haven't seen that, it's a really great video and I suggest you check it out. Link in the description if I can remember. And that's pretty much the reason why I disable the ratings. Even to this day, I don't know if I'll ever decide to publicly put the ratings back on, but I don't think I'll ever see myself do that anytime soon. So, I'm done. Can I leave now? Can I rest? Like, seriously, what else am I supposed to say here? I'm not sorry, if that's what you're waiting for. I'm not sorry. Does it really matter? If I want to do it, I want to do it. And, you know, I did it for a good reason. You know, YouTube taking away the likes that I earned. That's like a bit of a slap on the wrist. I worked on a video that's like for hours, God knows how long. Then I uploaded it, finally got everything in there, and YouTube just Thanos snapped my likes, took half of them away, because
perfectly balanced, as all things should be.
My ass, they either took half of them away or most of them away, which it really just, seeing that pisses me off. Sometimes I gotta ask, what is even YouTube anymore? How is this website still going? Like, honestly. I can also understand some of you wondering why it was disabled as well, because let's just say for an example, someone makes a shitty 3 AM video about a deceased celebrity or YouTuber, and that shit obviously gets all kinds of flack. And rightfully so. And you know how they react after they get all that? They disable the ratings and comments! If I were in that situation where I was making some kind of awful, controversial content, I wouldn't be disabling the comments, that's for damn sure. Because again, the likes disappearing before my eyes! And in case if people weren't listening closely, I would never do anything like that. I'm just making an example on what happens if somebody would actually disable their ratings and comments. And that's definitely one of them. Alright,
Honestly, I feel like I've already explained enough. I already made a few points. I know that there are legitimate creators out there that do it just because likes to them don't really matter, or just because they can. Honestly, if people be doing that just because they just want to do it for disabling the ratings, then let them do it. Honestly, it's just not that big of a deal to them. Because at the end of the day, it's their channel. Let them do what they want. If they want to disable the ratings, let them disable the ratings. It's their decision. Honestly, it really shouldn't matter. But when it comes to channels that actually do harm, and they be disabling comments and ratings, they must have already known what they're getting themselves into then. So, that's gonna do it. I won't be mentioning this again. This will be my only video explaining why I disabled the ratings. And I'm still gonna disable them to this day. Until, YouTube can get their shit together by, not taking away my likes that I earned from people who actually like my content, which is really appreciative. I really do appreciate you liking my vids. It really helps out a lot with the channel. Even if you dislike them, jokes on the haters, because that counts as engagement and it's gonna get recommended all over. So again, that's gonna do it. Feel free to leave it a like if you want, and subscribe if you actually like my content, and I'll see you guys next time.